We are at the Joliet Army Ammunition Plant, formerly known as the Joliet Arsenal. It is located in Will County, Illinois, near the town of Elwood. It was opened in 1940 and originally consisted of two plants, the Elwood Ordnance Plant and the Kankakee Ordnance Works. In 1946, they were combined, forming the Joliet Arsenal. The bunker we are about to visit is now part of the Midwin Tallgrass Prairie and is open to the public. From what we understand, the bunker is not always open. The walls are 3 to 5 feet thick, and their earthen covering are both for camouflage and to keep the TNT inside at a stable temperature. Nearly 300 of these bunkers remain.
This would have been full of TNT, and it's kind of creepy. It's like solid concrete. Check out some more of this.
Please hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on future videos as well as additional coverage of the Joliet Arsenal.
There's another bunker way out there. And by the way, trying to do this and hold the camera is not easy.